I have some very big breaking news, everyone. Once you've seen this video, please pass it around. Everybody needs to see this. It's very important. Boston Marathon bombing suspect that's in the hospital, Dzhokhar Tsarnaev, appears to be being framed with a Photoshop picture that has moved his arm, hand and shoulder into a position to seemingly hide something. Here's the picture in question. I zoomed into the photo and I brightened up the dark area from his neck to his waist. And what I found was a picture that was pieced together to hide something on his back. This is a photo taken after the bomb went off. The first thing I noticed was that his hand and fingers were moved up from his waist. Then I spotted his arm was in the wrong place, and you can see it here. Then I noticed that the tone of the arm was off from the shoulder to the forearm. And I noticed that the arm was cut out and placed. Well, what ties this all together to prove it was Photoshop is the large patch on the back. Here's where his arm changed. It used to be in this position here. You can see the remnants of the fingers. There it is. They moved this piece of his arm up and pushed his arm out. The coloring between here and here is all off. And when you zoom in, you see the patch. Here's the patch. The photo was photoshopped. They're hiding the backpack. You take his arm like this, and it's longer than it's supposed to be. That arm is supposed to go here. Let me bring it in. Zoom in. That arm is supposed to be in this position, which means that the rest of it will go up like this, and his arm will come down like this. This is all changed. You can see the marks in here. There's the patch in there. So what have they done? They're hiding the backpack. So there you go. Photoshopped, debunked, that's it. They're hiding the backpack. Okay, I'm gonna zoom in and I wanna show you where everything changes. You see the lines? Clearly photoshopped. What are they hiding? They're hiding a backpack.